If you want to create a new Apple ID on existing iPhone means, you just need to open any browser. It may be a Safari or Google Chrome or whatever you wish like to use. So I just open Safari and type account.apple.com. For your convenience, I will leave this official link in the description. If you want, you can click there and came to this page. Go. Yeah, this is. Here you can see the web address account.apple.com. Don't go any other website. So use that link. Then click this drop down menu. And just tap create your Apple account. Yeah, so first enter your first name, last name, then select your region or country. And here select your date of birth, month, day and year in this order. Then here you need to enter your email ID. It may be email or Gmail, any domain. Just type that. And one thing you have to remember, if you used your old Apple ID email, it won't create a new Apple ID. It only allows one email ID for one Apple account. Then here enter your password. And re-enter your password as well. Your password must be at least 8 characters. I mean alphabets and at least one number, one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter and one special character. It's minimum standard. Now you can see the check mark will be completed. This minimum standard will be attained. Confirm that. Then here you need to enter your phone number. Actually, phone number can be used for multiple Apple accounts. You can use your old Apple ID phone number also. It doesn't matter. Here, leave it for text message. And this is okay. Here, enter this CAPTCHA. If you want to change this CAPTCHA, just tap new code. Then CAPTCHA will be changed. If you are vision impaired, you can use the second option. Just click that.
Please enter the phone number. You hear?
Just like that. Now I just type this. You need to correctly enter the uppercase and lowercase. Then finally, click continue. A verification code will be sent to your Gmail. And tap continue. Now your verification code will be sent to your phone number. Just need to enter that and tap continue. That's it. Your new Apple ID will be successfully created. Write the email ID and password on your notebook so that you will never forget. And if you want to use this new Apple ID on this current iPhone means, just minimize this or you can also sign out that. Just open the settings app and open your Apple ID and here just tap sign out and then enter your new Apple ID email and password. Then it's ready to go. While creating your Apple ID, if you face a issue like can't create an Apple ID right now, like that pop-up, you just need to try this again and again and again. I mean couple of times you need to try this. If still it doesn't work, you just need to install any VPN, I mean free VPN, and turn on the VPN before you tap continue that option. Hopefully it works. And if you want to know how to sign out your Apple ID on iPhone means, watch this video.